Do you require details on furniture? There will be a need for an assortment of basic hand tools besides a few essential power tools. For example, if one needs to fasten or solder wires together, an inexpensive soldering set will be required. And if an intricate design of the headboard is desired, a pair of needle-nose pliers or wire-bending pliers will do the job easier and faster. A set of mini-size basic toolkit is essential to carry out the task of making miniature furniture, and if no other tools are purchased, these ones must be obtained to do any serious work involving the crafting of dollhouse furniture. The required tools listed in order of importance are as follows. Miniature drill. This is the second most important tool for miniature furniture making. It helps speed up the works while ensuring accuracy. The chosen power drill must have a variable speed, and this choice is preferable because it broadens the drill's usefulness. A must-have attachment for a power drill is a stand which allows the hand drill to be used as a drill press. This enables holding the drill down at any angle, giving the craftsman free hands to work with. Get in touch with ourselves as soon as possible for more details on furniture.